Welcome all friends to the Dhamma. For this session, we will learn how to watch from the mind. How to watch from the mind. When you look, sometimes your mind not watch. If your mind watch, the seeing is in the mind. The eye only the channel to look something. But if you not watch, your mind cannot see, cannot understand, okay? Now, practice meditation the whole day by when you look, every day you open your eye and look, but you lost, blur, blur, blur the whole day. You lost meditation the whole day. So when you look at your job, you must watch with attention. Look at your friend, you must watch with attention. Okay? Look at the way driving, you must watch with attention. Then that is you already practicing meditation. Okay? When you look and you watch with attention, then your mind can see the driver. This driver driving this way, this side, this side, this side. Okay? When your mind watch, your mind can see far and near, near and far. See the way where you want to go, where you are driving. See the way and see the person who drive the car. Okay? So the mind can see 360. Okay? Okay? When you watch, then you can see the way, see tree and flower along the way, okay? But if you not watch, you drive, you blur, 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 then along together, there is a car coming, then you got accident, you don't see, okay? If you watch the way, you can see both far and near, left and right. Okay, now you look and watch among and watch among what happened. You might come back. Your mind are here, is here at the present moment. When your mind is here at the present moment, your mind seeing things as they are, seeing among, seeing yourself. Seeing people in this room, seeing things as they are, okay? So, I would like you to develop seeing. But when you say you practice watch the breathing meditation, watch the breathing, but actually inside you not watch. You say you focus the breathing. Focus the breathing doesn't mean you watch the breathing, okay? You must know my mindfulness. How my mindfulness? When you focus the breathing, you must keep attention on the breathing. Then your mind watch. Okay? Now can you keep attention on your body to see what happening with your body? Your body got movement or not? Your body got rising or not? Rising, falling of the stomach or the muscle? Can you watch? You can watch, okay? So now I just tell you, there is a principle. There are object of knowing and the mind who watch, we call the subject. Subject of knowing, okay? So you want the mind wake up the knower or become good knower, the subject of knowing, you must keep attention from the mind and watch on the object, okay? Now you watch me, your mind watch. The one who see among is the mind. If your eye look at me, but you think something else, you not see me, This lunchtime, you eating, and you eating with thought. You can eat, but you don't see what you eat. Okay? You eat very fast, but I ask you, what kind of food you have this lunchtime? Can you tell me? What kind of food? I don't know. I eat everything. Because you not wash. You not wash, you not see, okay? You not wash, you not see, but you can eat. We call eat with desire, not mindfulness. Okay? So, when you learn something, if you not pay attention, your mind don't understand. Okay? But if you learn something with attention, your mind understand. Okay? So where is your mind? Your mind has no shape, no form, no place, no color. But we can know our mind whenever you got attention. Mind is at attention. Okay? So now I speak loud. Sometimes you don't have to keep a lot of attention. But I tell you to hear something quiet in this room, more quietness in this room, more quietness. Can you hear aircon voice? It doesn't matter you hear whatever quiet, but you have more attention. That's right. And can you see your mind with more attention? Okay? So, your mind, you have more attention. You must have intention. Now you come to practice meditation. I ask you how much you got intention to practice. How much intention? I don't know. I just follow my friend. Okay? If you don't have intention to do, you don't have good attention. So to develop right attention, you must have intention to do. And right intention, for example, first, right intention to let go of our house affair, about family, let go. Before you enter intention to watch the breathing, just develop intention to let go. Things not here, let go. About house affair, your friend, your job. Okay? And intention to know whatever you watch continuously, not lost, for 15 minutes, half an hour, you must set up intention. Okay? Intention into your heart. If you don't have intention, then your attention maybe stay for 5 minutes, then you got pain. Because you don't have intention to sit meditation for half an hour, you just sit meditation. 5 minutes, you got pain. But if you have intention to sit meditation, watch the breathing, and not lost for half an hour, then your mind will have right concentration there for half an hour, not lost, no pain. You tell me, Master, I got pain, how I do? You must start with intention from your heart, okay? If you intention to sit for starting 15 minutes, then attention not lost 15 minutes, then next you intention to sit for half an hour, then attention will stay for half an hour, and then longer, okay? So, now you learn at school, children, you have intention to learn or not? Some got, some don't have. Okay? If you don't have intention, then you think about what time go home, what time go home, okay? What time go home, okay? So you must develop right intention, okay? Not only for sitting meditation. But what for you come for meditation? To develop yourself, going on the path, to follow the Buddha path to the enlightenment. So you must set your goal. If you are, if you have most intention, number one, to follow the Buddha path for enlightenment in this life. Okay? If you have this kind of intention, you will have strong meditation, the right intention. Okay? But you told Master, I am family man, I still love my family, I don't want enlightenment. Okay, let's just set your intention in your heart, go in your heart, okay? To stay happy at the present moment, okay? Then you must be able to stay happy with yourself. If you cannot stay happy with yourself, you cannot stay happy with your family, because you will make problem. Then you just stay happy with your breathing in, you know, breathing out, you know. Can you stay happy with yourself? Okay? For those who have a lot of desire, okay, or anger, they cannot stay breathing in, I know, breathing out, I know, cannot stay for long. But you must try by, if I cannot stay here, for long, then I cannot solve the problem in daily life. But because even know you're breathing for 10 minutes, you cannot. Then how can you solve the problem in your life? Cannot, okay? So you must be able to stay with yourself. If you don't want to go to Nippon this life, stay with yourself, with a family man, happy with the present moment, okay? So then you must happy with the present moment. You, what you are doing, you know. You breathing in, you know. You breathing out, you know. Know the present moment, you will got happiness, real happiness. Why? Because when you think about some kind of, any kind of problem, maybe next week, oh, I got something to do, and it's a big problem, okay? And then you cannot stay at the present moment. 7 days you think about what I do, what I should do. You think about 7 days, every day, but you cannot solve any problem. You worry 7 days, but I know how to solve the problem, you know? How to solve the problem. Just every day, don't worry about the problem. Enjoy your walking, sitting, okay, sleeping, okay, eating, okay, and when sick days, then you are happy. The 7 day, the last day, you will know how to solve the problem. Okay? But if you worry how you can solve the problem, especially you worry for 7 days. So problem you must be able to solve by mindfulness and awareness of the present moment. Okay? Let it be, but every day, first day, second day, until the last day, I will enjoy my living. I enjoy my sitting, walking, okay? I will know my sitting, walking, talking, okay? My food, my sleeping, don't worry. So it doesn't matter, you can solve the problem or not. But the point, you will not suffer for 7 days, okay? You may be suffer only 1 day, the last day, if you cannot solve the problem, okay? Okay, so now that's why we need to practice mindfulness of breathing. Can you be mindful of breathing for 7 minutes? Okay? Or 10 minutes? What you must do, just keep pending. Just mindful of your breathing for 10 minutes, 15 minutes. So then you let go, no worry. After that, you just do it, then you can solve the problem, okay? So that's why the Buddha said, mindfulness of breathing, okay? When you got suffering, okay, problem, the Buddha used this word. When you develop mindfulness knowing you are breathing, even you got anything to do, don't worry. Keep pending, know you're breathing. With the mindfulness of breathing, your body not hard, your mind not hard. You will got the calmness of body. You will got the calmness of mind. Okay? Just mindfulness of breathing. Just now, what you have to do this afternoon, keep pending. And mindfulness of breathing. How to have mindfulness of breathing? Watch and see your breathing. Don't think about what you must plan for this evening. Okay? Watch and see your breathing. For 10 minutes, 15 minutes, or even 2 minutes, can you? Now, 2 minutes. Watch and see how you're breathing in. Watch and see how you're breathing out. From the knower, okay? When you watch from the knower, you can see the knower. You can see the mind. So, now you can see the breathing, which is the object. And you can see the mind who know the object. The knower come out when you see the object. When you watch thing, there is something wake up and watch. Can you see something wake up and watch? If you can see something wake up and watch, we call the knower. Then you already get into meditation already. We call one quietness of mind. Okay? Can you see the one who pay attention to my talk? Can you see the one who watch yourself? Then you can see the one become one quietness or stillness of mind, not lost. So that's why you look whatever in front, see your mind. Your mind still inside, at home? Can you see your mind at home? If you can see your mind at home, you already got into meditation already. When you see your mind at home, calmness there. That's right. When you listen to me, I talk to you, I see my mind at home. Then my mind got wisdom. Wisdom to know what to speak to you, okay? You stay at your mind got a lot of wisdom, okay? But if you not stay with your mind, you have worry so much, okay? Stay with your mind, what will happen. But now you are sitting, know you are sitting, and now you sitting and breathing, know you are sitting and breathing. Knowing and seeing how to see you are sitting and breathing, watch attentively, okay? Watch attentively. Can you watch attentively? Even your eye look at me, can you watch attentively how you sit and what you are doing when you're sitting? You do nothing. You only breathing in, only breathing out. Can you watch attentively and see what you are doing? You do nothing. You only breathing in, breathing out, okay? With relaxation, okay? Or you see whatever you worry go away because you got mindfulness of the present moment, okay? So don't worry whatever happen. With worry, you cannot solve the problem. Let it be, okay? But not make me suffer for 7 days, okay? Maybe you cannot solve the problem, but just suffer for the last day, not 7 days, okay? Every day you just keep mindful of your breathing, okay? Now because you know, you lost in thought, so then you not mindful of your breathing. You breathing every moment you not know, okay? So that's why we must practice how to know we are breathing. Watch When you wash, you are breathing. You stop thinking. That's right. Because your mind wash yourself. You thinking because your mind not wash yourself. That's right. Wash yourself. You are sitting. You are breathing. Then your mind stop thinking by naturally. Okay. Wash and see the thing you wash and see the mind who wash. Can you see both side, the thing you wash and the mind who wash? Okay. And can you see both outside, inside? The thing you wash is outside, but can you see inside? The thing you wash is outside, but the calmness is inside. So when you can see both outside, inside, see your breathing and calmness. See your breathing and more calmness. So now, can you see your calmness more and more? Because I always remind you, see your mind, see your mind, see your calmness. That is the way. Before you don't know, you only focus the breathing in, but not see your mind. Focus the breathing out, not see your mind, then you fall asleep, okay? So see your mind, but whatever you watch your breathing, see your mind. Watch yourself, see your mind. Watch your friend, see your mind. Then your mind not lost. If you not see your mind, then your mind lost and maybe you speak back to your friend. If you watch and see your mind, you not speak back to your friend. Okay? Because your mind calm. Okay? Or when you at a job, see your mind. Okay? Then you not suffer. If you not see your mind, you suffer. Okay? See your mind. More you see your mind wake up. First you see your mind calmness. More you see your mind become more calmness and emptiness and freedom. Now you can see freedom come to my mind. First you see calmness. More and more you see calmness, it become emptiness and then become freedom. Okay? Can you see the freedom of mind? Yeah. By wisdom, not by eye. Okay? So now would like you to train to see your mind by open eye. Open eye first, because the whole day you open eye and look at me. I will give you more technique. Okay? Okay. Can you see your mind? If I tell you, see the novel. When you chanting, you got chanting when you come to temple. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato. You not see your mind. You might go home. You might go office. Sadhu, sadhu, go home, go office. But when you see your mind, namo tassa. Can you see your mind? Calmness is your mind. Namo tassa. Together. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sama sambuddhassa. Can you see your mind? If you see your mind and chanting, you got into beautiful calmness, okay? But if you chanting, not see your mind, you lost from the starting of chanting. Then after that, you fall asleep, okay? Thinking too much and fall asleep, okay? So one day, I found myself, my mind just wake up with chanting one day. I teaching breathing meditation. One day in my mind wake up with chanting, Namo, Namo, come back to Namo. Namo is the mind is Namo, Namo. Oh, Namo, Namo. How to come back to the Namo chanting? Come back to Namo. How? If you chanting, you know the rhythm. Na is short, mo is long. Na is short rhythm. Can you realize the rhythm? Namo, Namo. Can you see the rhythm? Namo, 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 Namo. The rhythm. Or the movement, na and mo, movement. You know, how you know you see your mind. The mind never not move, but object of knowing always moving. Namo tassa bhagavato. This is object of knowing always moving. But your mind no namo, your mind no namo tassa, your mind knowing, not move. Okay? Then, oh, I see, I know how to stay with my mind. My mind is the knower. Knower is the know, is the knowing, clear knowing. Don't have to move, okay? But whatever move, I know immediately. Whatever move, I know immediately. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhassa. Namo tassa bhagavato. Knowing is knowing, not move. But namo tassa bhagavato, move, okay, changing. So breathing move, breathing in, breathing out. Can you realize something not move? Something not move, that is the knowing. You mindful knowing your breathing, knowing not move, but breathing in, move in, breathing out, move out. But you knowing. Breathing in, knowing, not move. So I just want you to learn how to know your mind. Your mind is knowing. Now you move your body. You are knowing move or not? Knowing your movement. Your movement move. Body move. No, knowing not move. Then exactly you know. Where your mind? Your mind is knowing. You just stay knowing. Knowing what you are doing. Knowing what you are speaking. Knowing what you are thinking. Then you stay with your knowing. You can realize when you speak, then you let go immediately. Because if you not let go, you move. You not let go, you move. You got expectation. So just realize that. When you move, you got desire already. You might become desire already. When you not move, you might become equanimity of mind. Okay? Equanimity of mind. And when you move, you got desire, you cannot solve the problem. When you not move, equanimity of mind, you can realize what is the cause of problem. Then you can solve the problem easily. Okay? Okay? So now, breathing in, don't try to use your eye where the breathing in, this is your eye. Your mind is the knowing. Breathing in, you know breathing in. Breathing out, you know breathing out. Can you see the mind knowing, not move? Okay? And even you want to know on your seat, hard or soft, can you stay aware in your mind? Your mind don't have to move to your seat. But stay aware in your mind know how soft or hard your cushion is. Can you know in your mind? Can you know in your mind? Yeah. Can you know in your mind how the breathing in is? Can you know in your mind how the breathing out is? That is awareness, mindfulness with good awareness. Before you focus the breathing without awareness, mindfulness without awareness, move forwards, move inwards, move forwards, move inwards, okay? Then you tired or hang out and fall asleep. Knowing your mind, now chewing, eating. Eating move or not? Move, but your mind not move, okay? Something, you touch something. This is feeling. Feeling can be anywhere. Okay? But knowing is in your mind. This is feeling. Okay? Feeling. But who know the feeling? The knower. And the knower is knowing. Knowing is knowing, not move. You feel here. This is feeling. But knowing is in your mind. Okay? Knowing. So now, what you practice now, you know, when you close your eye, you always keep your head and try to focus. Then your mind move forward. Okay? Then I tell you, straight your body and your face. Like the Buddha said, sit and straight up. Because breathing is here, you don't have to bend your head down and focus. You just know in your mind, okay? If you keep your head down and focus, then not long, 2-3 minutes, you fall asleep, okay? Now keep your head, your face straight. Can you know cool or hot over the body? Cool or hot, or sensation of cool or hot? Moving, 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 but the knower not move. And can you see the knower? Oh, I just say the knower is mindfulness, okay? Knower is the mind with mindfulness. Can you see, you listen to me with the mind, with mindfulness or not? When you walk, can you see you got mindfulness in the mind or not? You move, things about where to go, what to shopping, you don't have mindfulness, okay? Then you walk and got accident, okay? Can you see mindfulness fallen somewhere? Now you go shopping, mindfulness fallen, fallen to 7-Eleven, fallen to department store, fallen, fallen, fallen. Can you see, just give you one technique, mindfulness will come back. If you can see mindfulness lost, you got lost. Can you see you got lost? Then mindfulness come back, okay? Now you listen to me. Sometimes you lost. Think about family. Think about what to do this evening. Can you see mindfulness lost? Lost or not? Ask opposite. You want mindfulness? You ask. Mindfulness lost? Lost or not? Lost or not? Lost or not? When you ask lost, lost, lost or not? Lost or not? Not lost. Not lost, okay? So just remind yourself not lost your mindfulness. Or just ask yourself, you got more or less mindfulness in doing this job, in solving the problem? Oh, I got fear. You can see when you got fear, mindfulness become less and less and less. Then if you just ask, you got mindfulness more or less, then it become more, fear disappear, okay? You have worry, then mindfulness become less. Can you see your mindfulness become less? If you can see your mindfulness, if you don't see your mindfulness less because you worry, when you worry, you don't see your mindfulness, even a moment, no mindfulness, even a moment, because you got worry so much. But I just tell you, just see your mindfulness lost or before lost, it become less, okay? Can you see your mindfulness less? I tell you, not lost, come back. Don't fear, don't worry. Your mindfulness come more, okay? So that's why wisdom very important. You need to develop wisdom to see you got mindfulness or not. You practice meditation, mindfulness of breathing. But actually, can you see you got mindfulness or not? Or actually, can you see you got more or less mindfulness of breathing? You told me you practice mindfulness of breathing. So that's why when you wash your breathing with mindfulness, you must have wisdom to see actually you got mindfulness more or less. So if you have wisdom, mindfulness become more, okay? Because you will remind yourself, be mindful of breathing. Try now, before you focus the breathing, you don't see the knower. Today you see the knower. The knower in first maybe only calmness, but after that it become calmness and more attention. Now, just watch your breathing with open eye first. Because your mind, the knower, work by intention. If you have intention to know your breathing, even you look at me, but you have intention, I will know my breathing together. Even your eye with me, your mind will watch the breathing. That's right. Now, open eye and just see what different. Look outside by your eye. Watch inside by mind of mindfulness. Mind of mindfulness work by intention. Intention, I will know my breathing along, okay, 2 minutes. Not lost, can you? Now, not lost 2 minutes. When you open eye and you has this kind of intention. After that, you have this kind of intention already. Then your mind watch your breathing already. Then close your eye. And with intention, you will get attention to watch the breathing and not lost for 2 minutes. Okay, that's right. So that's why not hurry up and sit and close your eye. You must start with the car, starting your intention first. Okay, intention. I will be mindful of my breathing along 15 minutes, not lost. Okay, make strong intention or strong determination. Now, for 2 minutes, when you have your intention and close your eye, not lost. And develop wisdom to see you got mindfulness actually or not. You watch your breathing in 2 minutes, but during 2 minutes you got good mindfulness or not? Yeah, you got good mindfulness because you got wisdom. Wisdom to develop mindfulness. Wisdom to see mindfulness, okay? Watch the breathing with mindfulness and seeing more or less mindfulness you got. When you see it become more mindfulness and more mindfulness, you become wake up. You become wake up more and more. Seeing with wisdom together when you watch the breathing. Watch and see. The mind watch the breathing. Wisdom see the mind. Wisdom see mindfulness more and more. Good and great mindfulness come to your mind now when you got wisdom. More seeing the mind with mindfulness more and more. More calmness there. More emptiness, more wake up in emptiness with knowing, seeing, and understanding. You got knowing, seeing, and understanding more and more. Wake up in your mind. Seeing the mind. Now you got seeing the mind. Watch the breathing, seeing the breathing and the mind. Before you watch the breathing, you see the breathing but not see the mind. Then the mind fell off, fall asleep. Seeing the mind together. In the practice, we must be able to see both body and mind, outside and inside. But you watch only one by one. But when you watch, your mind free from thought. You got the wisdom, seeing everything. That's right. But anyhow, depend on you. If you don't develop wisdom, seeing everything, then let's say you develop only samatha or calmness meditation, then you don't have wisdom. But today I let you develop calmness samatha meditation to watch. When you watch, you got meditation. When you seeing, you got wisdom. Okay? Watch mindfully and see the mind with mindfulness coming up more and more when you watch mindfully and you see. And more mindfulness, it becomes emptiness, all emptiness in your mind. You feel really light because all emptiness in your mind. Before you got a lot of burden, you feel heavy, but now you feel very light, and joy and happiness come to your mind. Even you open your eye, anything can be object of meditation. Your job, when you look at work, you must watch your work, watch your job. You look at friend, you must watch your friend. Okay? You look at the way you're driving, you must watch the way you're driving. If you watch, you got seeing everything. Okay? Both in front and around. Okay? But you can see everything clearly. You must watch carefully on one point. Okay? Okay? If you got very good quality of mind, and good quality of mind, can you see it wake up with wisdom, seeing things around, seeing the nature, and seeing even yourself in the nature. Okay? Can you see your mind? Your eye look at me, can you see your mind? See your mind with wisdom. Okay? You can see your mind, even you open your eye, look this way, look that way, but you can see your mind not move. Because I tell you already, mind the knower not move, okay? But if you not see your mind move, and become thought, okay? Move to house, move to office, and become thought. Your mind not move. Your mind knowing, become knowing yourself. Can you see clear knowing in your mind? You got clear knowing this body like the four elements. When your mind become clear knowing, you know this body like all the dirtiness, sweat, air element, fire element, cannot regard this body as beautiful as you think. Okay? The mind know the truth, but your thought not know the truth. Even you getting in old age, you always say, oh, I'm still young. But the mind know the truth, see the truth. But when you don't have mindfulness, your mind move with thought. Think about that. But if you think, you see, you got mindfulness with thinking or not? Okay? Thinking with mindfulness, then it thinking and knowing. Thinking whatever, it got knowing. Thinking whatever, it got knowing because you see mindfulness with your mind, okay? So now, mindfulness in the mind, and now just smiling in your mind. Can you smile in your mind? Your mind become more awareness and become expanding. Can you smile in your mind? Can you feel good in your mind? Can you? Then your mind become expanding, expanding. Or can you reflect the nature? For example, reflect the sky in your mind. Because the way you think, the way you feel, you think about family, you feel worried. You think about the job, you feel tired. You think about the sky, you feel emptiness. Can you think about the sky and then what you got feeling? You got feeling emptiness. Now, when you calm down the mind, see the mind with good knowing, then expand your mind. Wake up your mind, okay? By opening eye, not focus anything. See things around, like you on the beach, and see the sky, okay? Okay? You remember, you might got perception about the sky. When you have this perception sky, anytime you see the sky, you feel good. You feel really light. So then, just expand your mind by reflecting the sky.